So Victoria is finally out of lockdown. We're allowed out of our houses. So I thought I'd take this opportunity. It's a nice day today. Come down to Cardinia Road Lakeside Station to see the progress of the level crossing removal works. Now I've filmed here a couple of times before with the drone, once in the early stages before the cross members of the bridge had gone up, and again shortly after. So I've come back today, I'm going to put the drone up. They've actually closed Cardinia Road, so they're working on there today. It's not far off from being finished, this this bridge that will take away the level crossing. So let's get the drone up and see how it looks. So I was just approached by one of the guys working on the level crossing removal project, and he started to tell me that I shouldn't be filming and shouldn't be using a drone. But then he got a phone call, presumably from his boss. He said, as long as I don't film over the rail corridor and don't film the workers not wearing a mask, then I'm all good to film, staying over the car park here where there's no people. So that's what I'll do. Let's send him up again for some more footage of the level crossing removal project here at Lakeside Cardinia Road Station. Okay, so I've used all my drone batteries, so that's all the drone footage for this video. I thought I was going to be shut down a little bit earlier when one of the workers from the level crossing removal project came over and spoke to me. But he said, as long as I don't fly over the rail corridor, over the tracks, and as long as I don't fly over people and film their workers close up without permission, then I'm good to go. Not too long after that, I had some more people from the level crossing removal project just come and have a casual chat. And they're actually excited to see some of the footage. So they've come back to me and given me a brochure with a bit more information, a contact name, an email address so I can send them a link. But what I didn't know, you might have noticed on the footage that there's two openings in the bridge, one obviously for the trains, the other is a community space. And if you see that, they've got a running track and seats and basketball area, and it's all going to be monitored under CCTV, so it'll be secure space for the community, and that's really exciting. I can't wait to see what they do further down the line at McGregor Road and Racecourse Road, Main Street in Pakenham. Looking forward to seeing that. Anyway, that's it for this video. I will do another update here once the road is open, which they tell me is only a few weeks away, and then once the road's open, they'll continue working underneath and making that community space. So that'll be exciting to see. Anyway, thanks to the guys from the Level Crossing Removal Project for coming and talking to me and letting me know about this and letting me continue to film. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.